Each center within the Fire Support Coordination Center or Division Command Post helped orchestrate a complex array of air, ground, and seaborne firepower.
Fixed-wing aircraft, helicopters, artillery, offshore naval vessels.
To support the troops on the ground.